Lost. I am lost. And yet, I can feel his presence. So close, so close. I can see him in my mind's eye. Kenobi. Kenobi! I have been waiting for you. I am surprised you could have forgotten me so easily after I killed your master and you left me for dead on Naboo.
It is you.
You may have forgotten me, but I will never forget you. You cannot imagine the depths I would go to stay alive, fueled by my singular hatred for you.
That may be so, but I defeated you before, and I can defeat you again.
Don't be so certain.
I will make sure you stay awake long enough to feel every single cut. Your death will be beyond excruciating. You will suffer as I have suffered.
Look what has become of you. A rat in the desert.
Look what I have risen above.
I have come to kill you, but perhaps it's worse to leave you here, festering in your squalor.
If you define yourself by your power to take life, your desire to dominate, to possess, then you have nothing.
Made it.
Silence! You think you know me? It was I who languished for years thinking nothing but you. Nothing.
Is it the Chosen One?
He is.
He will